guys, welcome back to Lego City. We are heading back to Blackwell's mansion. In of all things, a UFO. So I've got to get around this UFO. Okay, so let's go. Okay, we've got to go through the rings. There we go, through one. Let's see if there it is. Wow. What's he gonna use that for? I don't know. All I do know is that he wants revenge. Whoa, oh, it hit the... Whoa. Ellie, not a good time to be talking to us. We're trying to fly a UFO. I'm not even looking for rings, to be honest. I'm just heading towards my destination. Oh no, I'm getting a few rings now. Not many, though. Missed one again. Oh no, it's a tree. Oops. We've got a couple on the bouncer. That's alright then. They count as special bricks as well. No, I don't think so. Oh, there's our destination just ahead. Up a bit. Woohoo! Close. That was close. Press Y. Let's get out the spacecraft. Here we go, we're out now. We're at Blackwell's mansion, so we've just got to find a way in now. Oops. Come on, Jace. Oops, got to do some flying. Look at that. Oh, that doesn't matter because we found the super brick. I don't mind falling down when we find super bricks. And blue studs. Get the studs. So he leaves one behind. Oh look, we found a way in. That'll do. Get these guys. Chuck him at the other guys, Jace. You missed. Cuff him. That's it. Get the last guy. Oh no, there's two. Cuff them quick before they get up so one gets up. I won't go on left now. That's okay. Nice one, Chase. Okay, we're in.
Think you can open it?
There you go.
Well, I could have done that. Blackwell's mansion is huge. We should split up.
Yes. Good luck, Chase.
Ooh, nice place. Okay, so let's smash everything. Because we never know what we can find if we smash everything. What's this? Ooh, stick of dynamite. We'll have that, thank you. It's a bit of the guys didn't get blown up, isn't it? Again, playing your studs. Chase, no time for messing about, mate. Come on. Oh, look, there's a plant pot to water. Whatever it is. A plant thing. One of three. So we've got two more to find. Chase, we'll near that electric if I was you. Smashing up somewhere more stuff. Nice one. We've got a manhole cover to open up there. Woohoo! Got a vehicle. Yeah, get the blue stud. Well done, Chase. No, don't go near that. Here we are, let's get in here. Did you not have any conventional locks? No. So we decided to border it up instead. No match for our Chase. What's he found? What have you found, Chase? Cloud. Don't know what that is. But I think he found the key card for the way in as well. Yeah, just bash a few more things. There's our second plant pot. There's a purple up there. I missed it. On the wall fruit. Chase, you haven't got time to play in the garden. Come on, man. Feeling dizzy yet, Chase? Got one or three of them rocks to smash as well. I think he's annoyed because I wouldn't let him play, so smashing everything up instead. Come on, Chase, we have work to do. Let's go in. Okay, let's pick up some studs. Okay, we're bringing that out here. What are we building? Oh, remote control car. Cool. Let's drive it. It's got to go over there. First time. Well done. Looks like we've opened some kind of garage. Chase, come on, what are you doing? Don't just stand there. Okay, we've got electrical area to deal with. We shall make a quick work of this. Ah, it looks like it's turned off the electric to there, hopefully. Come on, Chase, smash everything up. Good, well done. That's a way to clear out your garage. Oh, nice pool. Okay, get him, Chase, come on. Put him in the pool. Don't you fancy a swim, Chase? That'd be quicker. More guys over here. Get him, Chase. Nice move. Smash this lot. Brilliant. Sorry, Mr. Blackwell, we're rearranging your home and garden area. We have a clue to find. Where is it? Very nice. He's gone for a swim now. See, that's much quicker, Chase. Excuse me. Sorry about that, guys. Ooh, we have a colour changer. It's gonna come in handy. Chase wants to go and have a look around the pool. We got some blue studs. So it's a good job we did, really. Come on, Chase. We've got a fire at this to take off so we don't get electrocuted. There we go. Go. Climb up now. Oh, there's our third plant thing. So we should get a piece of the shield for that, yay. Chase, you're missing your blue stud, well done. Did we get a purple stud as well there then? Uh oh. Take out these guys. I've got one of these, it looks like bounce flowers. Since it's three in a row, and I hate doing these. Really, really, really hate doing these. Collect all your studs, Chase. There's a good fellow. See, I told you. Oh, what's this over here, though? See, you wouldn't miss this. Let's do this. Do our little Simon Says thing. There we go. What was that anyway? Don't know. Yeah, I'm not doing very good, am I? Come on, Chase. It's not that hard. Oh, now we've got some boulders to smash. We're up on almost the highest level of the... garden. That's very nice, isn't it? Nice one, Chase, sorting them out. No problem. You've got a box to fix here for the electrician, Chase. Well, master of all trades. So now we've got to make our way to that door. Oh, but Chase wants to go and see what's up here. Alright, Chase. Smash up a few bits, get some super bricks and what have you. Oh, I've got loads of blues there. And there. Oh no, I fell down. That's just ridiculous. Okay, so I've got to go all the way around and get up there now. Okay, back to where we need to be. Let's get in here. We're in, and we are inside, which is cool. To be met by more cronies. Wouldn't you think they would have come out and helped before? They were hiding, they didn't want to face Chase. Come on, Ellie, a little bit busy at the minute. Okay, we've got something else to find. Come on, Chase, we can do it. Found it. But there must be another one. Bluesy! Fantastic. They are, we found the second one now. Nice one. Gives us a panel, so let's use the panel. What does that do? Opens some shutters. Very nice. Oh, and there's another guy coming out to get us. A couple more. Look at that guy running around the couch. Gotcha. Anyway. There's a safe there we need to investigate in a minute once we've got rid of these guys. Dynamite! Chase, you need to change costumes, mate. That's it. Put that in there. Oh, I'm gonna blow up his nice mansion. Some bluesies! Got a chance to pick up our bluesies.
Did you find Natalia?
No, sorry. But it looks like I found Force Blackwell's secret. He's a model making nerd.
He is an evil genius. This is his plan. Look, this is my phase polarity, my magic bubble. He means to fly to the moon.
How? The shuttle on Apollo Island isn't big enough for all his cronies. And you can't exactly hide a giant rocket in Lego City. The countdown! Blackwell Tower! Ellie, you have to get everyone away from Blackwell Tower. Now!
Okay, but why?
Blackwell Tower is a rocket. When it takes off, it'll fry everything within 10 blocks. I'm sending you evidence.
Right. Everyone, you need to clear the area!
Look, we don't have long, but we may be able to help.
How?
I'll tell you on the way.
Right, guys, and that's the end of that level. Blackwell Mountain Investigation. Freeplay unlocked. Achievement gained. That level was called Secrets. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting that like button. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you all again soon. Bye for now.